ठीक है फिर चले अभी।
नहीं नहीं महाराज आप महाराज
महाराज आज माइक नहीं है
ये बंसी बाट है मैं हिंदी में भी नहीं बोलूंगा और हम बांग्ला से बोलू अंग्रेजी ना हिंदी ना
बांग्ला
संस्कृत शब्द
बांग्ला
तेलुगु भाषा में
कृष्ण को कृष्ण के हृदय में गोपियों से मिलने की तरंग बह रही थी। कृष्ण वाज सो मच वरी फॉर गोपीज टू मीट एंड ही वांटेड दैट व्हेन अ रास विल कम एंड ऑल द गोपीज विल कम एंड आई विल सर्व। ही वाज वेटिंग एंड वेटिंग बट ही कुड नॉट वेट। एट लास्ट ही टूक हिज बंसी हियर and call the name of all the gopis. Kling, here. Kling means name of any gopi. इस क्लिंग के द्वारा उन्होंने सब गोपियों को यहाँ पर बुलाया क्योंकि वो धैर्य धारण नहीं कर सके। गोपियों के लिए नहीं बुलाया, अपने के लिए। ही did not call all the gopis for gopis. He called for himself because he could not check to meet gopis. No? That is why he called all the gopis. Secondly, the gopis had did aradhana of Katyayani in Chirghar. He was remembering. And this is the suitable time to give them benediction. So, he called all the gopis, all were gathered here. And Krishna told, in his, उन्होंने अपने विचार किया कि आज वह आनंद आस्वादन करूंगा जो कभी भी मैंने नहीं किया। I will taste that rush that we have never tasted before. That is why he was playing a trick. That go to your homes. तुम अपने घरों में चले जाओ और अपने पतियों की सेवा करो, बछड़ों को दूध पिलाओ, रोटी बनाओ, पति की सेवा करो। You should go to your homes, serve your husbands, your children and cows, milk your cows. All the calf are crying for that. Go at once. Gokul were thinking that how tricky this person is. ये कैसे ये क्रूकड है। So they were also waiting and thinking what to do this time. अब उनको क्या करना चाहिए। तो कृष्ण की और उत्कंठा बढ़ाने के लिए, उनको वह रस चखाने के लिए उन्होंने भी वैसे ही कहा। And it will take time, so much time to describe all these things. So I think it will be proper to describe it in our mutt. Otherwise, the bhog will come. In Gopinath, we cannot see. So we will have to anyhow finish our whole parikrama today. I think you have taken darshan of Govindaji. Also Brahma Kunda. And also Gopishwar Mahadev. Gopishwar Mahadev not? Even today, even now, it will open in at four. Now go to
Gopinath.
Veer Samir and then Gopinath. Gaur Praman.
Gopiya created curiosity in Krishna. And Krishna created curiosity in gopis. And you created curiosity. In that case, Raj took place. What will take place here?
There we are not seeing here Bansi Bhat, but we are seeing people tree or any other tree here. It has become 5,000 years. But place is the same. But we are not looking. Same banyan tree is there. All gopis and Krishna are doing Raj here. From one night of Brahma, Ras was done. So we should take darshan.
So and you will explain in the evening?
That way, it should come in our heart. Gaur Praman. Sukhdev Goswami doing Dandat Pranam there in the corner. Here. And there Gopishwar Mahadev. And there others are doing austerity for this place.
Go. Gaur Pramanande.
Radha Raman Hari Govind Jai Jai
Gopishwar Mahadev has become like a Kishori Gopi and Gopis are giving him gulcha like this, punching him and he is crying, oh
Purnamasi,
come and save me here.
Gopishwar Mahadev ki
Samir.
Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
समीर कहलाता है. दिस प्लेस इज नोन एज भीर समीर. व्हेन रास वाज गोइंग ऑन हियर, दिस इज इन बंसीबट एरिया. ऑलवेज वी हैव सीन बंसीबट हियर, वेर नियरेस्ट प्लेस. यहीं पर हम लोगों ने बंसीबट को देखा बहुत निकट, उसके एरिया कोटि कोटि गोपी लोग. सो यू कैन इमेजिन हाउ बिग प्लेस इट इज, इट वाज वेर लैक्स एंड लैक्स गोपीज वर dancing with Krishna. Chandra became silent. He was not moving at that time. And also hava bhi shant ho gayi.
Wind was stopped.
Hava means Pavan Dev. He was quite silent here. Ekdam stabdh raha gaya. तनिक भी इधर उधर नहीं डोल सका, हिल सका. इसलिए इसको धीर समीर कहते हैं. धीर समीर, धीर मीन्स
स्लो,
नॉट स्लो,
स्टेबल,
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 डोबर, डोबर,
एंड ही कुड नॉट मूव अ इंच एट दैट टाइम. ही वाज लुकिंग आफ्टर कृष्णा एंड श्रीमती राधिका एंड ऑल गोपीज एंड टेस्टिंग दैट रास. And he became silent here. इसलिए ये धीर समीर है. पशु पक्षी प्राणी सभी लोग, चंद्र भी सब स्तब्ध रह गए उस रास को. देवता इत्यादि भी आकाश विमान से रख करके देख करके स्तब्ध रह गए. इसलिए ये धीर समीर, that is why it is called धीर समीर. At that time, समीर means हवा, wind or air. Air was so cold, breeze, very cold, and he was seeing the Ras Leela here. This place is also Govidas Pandit Samadhi. You know Govidas Pandit Samadhi? Govidas Pandit and one?
Vidya Chaitanya.
Both were brothers.
Surdas
Sarkhel, both were brothers. Surdas Sarkhel has two daughters, Janva and Vasudha. And they were at last married to Nityananda. So Govidas Pandit is also father-in-law of Nityananda. He established first deity of Gaur Nityananda Prabhu in Ambika Kalna. The deities were so at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ke samay mein hi ye dono murtiyon ki sthapna hui thi. Mahaprabhu ji ne khud sthapna iski ki thi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has established the two deities in his time with his own hands. So they were like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Prabhu. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Prabhu began to go from that place, then Pandit Govidas Pandit told that you should not go. I will not let you go. These two may go, the deities. And when deities are going, Govnityananda Prabhu was just staying there. Then he told that deities should not go. You are Govnityananda, they should go. So he wanted to keep them four, two pairs, Govnityananda. One pair was Govnityananda Prabhu himself, and other pair were. So no difference at all. That is also like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu walking and going. And he told them, from now we are going, but what you will give, offer, he will take with your hands and he will talk with you. So deities were talking with Govidas Pandit. So he was a Chaitanya Mahaprabhu ke wo parikar the. He was the
eternal associate of Mahaprabhu.
Associate, eternal associate of Mahaprabhu. Also, we see that this is the place of Bakreshwar Pandit. Bakreshwar, Gopal Guru.
Gopal Guru.
Gopal Guru.
Yes, Gopal Guru.
After some time, after the entering Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sarup Damodara Ramananda Gadadhar Pandit, in his past time, he was so much upset. He began to cry. At last, all saw that he has died. All were weeping. His most obedient sishya,
Gopal Guru,
Dhyanchanda, he was so weeping. At last, he heard from anyone that he has seen Gopal Guru here, sitting and chanting Hare Krishna and Hare Krishna. He became at once mad and he came from Puri on foot here after so many months. When he came, he began to weep and saw that his Gurudev is sitting here and chanting and weeping. He told that, oh, you have shown that you have dead, but I am seeing that you are here and chanting her name. I want that you should come again, Puri, and we will serve you. And all our king also is some heart giving so much problems to you. He told that, I have come to this place, Dhir Samir. I will be Dhir like Samir, and I will chant and remember. I will never, but you can go and make a neem tree's murti of myself, and it will take, it will reply, it will talk with you all. And he, that was established there, and still now he goes in temple and gives from her own offers to Krishna, Radha Kanta. And he takes and talks and does so much mercy to him. So this is place of Akrishat Pandit. Dhir Samir ki
jai,
Rasasthali ki
jai,
Govindas Pandit ki jai, Bakreshwar Pandit ki jai, Gov Premananda.
Dhir Samir Jamuna
ki. We will have to go to Gopinath temple.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna,
তোমার Oh,